shares at Amazon, but he could sell enough shares to write a big enough check that he could solve hunger in America.
In America?
In America. Possibly worldwide, but that the worldwide numbers are really rough. And then usually when we hear like the 30 billion or whatever, it's for a year. But the point is, he could be doing stuff with his money that has a serious impact for other people. How he can cure, he could also cure homelessness in America.
We don't need to go to the moon. We don't need a gigantic.
Oh, he didn't even go to the moon. He's just launching rockets and just went to space and back.
Yeah, like NASA.
You know him, Elon Musk. You know all those guys. I read about this other guy who has, he started a crypto trading company a few years back and whatnot, and he's now worth $20 billion, and he's dedicated to giving away all his money. He drives a 10-year-old Toyota Tercel, he lives in an apartment with two roommates, he's worth $20 billion, and he is...
Kids, so no wife, kids.
No, and he's... seems pretty Asperger-y, but he's dedicated to, and he does tons of research on where can he donate money and it does the most good for people.
That'd be the hard part.
And that's what, you know, that's what the Gates Foundation spends a lot of time, like, stupid things like the little, the mosquito nets, you know, seems like an inconsequential thing, but that has probably the biggest impact.
Plenty of people die from
Yeah, hold on. And we're about to enter the Robin Williams Tunnel.
Here you go. Everybody say, Nanu Nanu.
Nanu Nanu.
A word from, no, that's Star Trek. Star
no,
Trek.
Nanu Nanu is Mork from Mork. That was
that's
Robin
Mork
first show.
Ooh,
that would make a great picture right
Robin
there.
Robin Williams was Mork from Mork, honey. That was his first...
That's why, like, another thing that the Bill Gates Foundation has been working, or the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation has been working on, is the composting toilet that,
the view,
you know, that
right
they can
here.
Do for, like, $100, so you can give it to people all over the world with no plumbing, and they actually get usable compost out of it as well to help grow crops and whatnot.
Are we going over the Golden Gate next?
We are going over the Golden Gate.
Okay, Dad, open this so I can see, please. This is my favorite. I love the Golden Gate. Are you gonna
look up at the Golden Gate with me?
Yes. And there's Alcatraz.
I don't know how to close that word.
Just press that button again.
Thank you. Golden Gate Bridge from Santa Barbara, California.
Is this the same one?
Just like this one returns. I see the water.
Yes, it's pretty pretty. Is the sun shining on the bay right now?
Now playing I Left My Heart in San Francisco by Nancy Wilson.
Dude, all of San Rafael, because we were the first people who got there, we're walking past where the San Rafael section is, where they all sit, and every single backpack is a USA, is a national championship. It's like, subtle flex, weird flex, but okay.
In San Francisco.
That's not dope.
Nancy Wilson is her name. Very old singer.